After the checkered flag, I heard you on the radio. You apologized to the team. You said, I shouldn't have given them that opportunity. What happened on that last lap?
Looking in the rear view more than looking out front. But I still, you know, I got in there. I didn't wheel hop or anything. I just slid up just a little bit in the middle and allowed him to really get a good run on me. And once he had the inside position, we weren't going to drag race at that point. I knew he was going to, you know, put me in the wall. But it was, he's doing what he has to do, and we were trying to do what we had to do in turn 7. So, you know, all is fair in love and war.
Denny Hamlin comes home second.